It's Thursday, December 5th, 2013. I'm Sam Sheffer, and if you'd like to hire me for your next corporate event or bar mitzvah, I will accept no less than 0.082 bitcoins. This is 90 Seconds on The Verge. Twitter has named Marjorie Scardino as the first female member of its board. Previously, Scardino spent 15 years as CEO of Pearson, one of the largest multinational book publishers in the world. This move addresses growing accusations of sexism regarding Twitter's leadership. As of this time, Scardino is still waiting for her account to be verified. China will not be welcoming Bitcoin into its banks. Chinese regulators have banned financial institutions from using the virtual currency, warning that it could be used for illegal activities and speculation. Individuals are still free to use Bitcoin in China, albeit at their own risk. Meanwhile, Bank of America today said Bitcoin could become a major means of payment, but for now, it is still plagued by price volatility and questionable legal status. And finally, tired of the whole talking with waiters and giving them money thing? Applebee's is here to help. The restaurant chain is installing 100,000 Presto tablets to its table and bar areas, allowing customers to order food and pay the bill with as little human contact as possible. These devices are going out to 1,800 Applebee's locations in the US by the end of 2014. This comes as rough news for my grandma, who will no longer be able to complain about the waiter's exposed tattoos. And that's it for today's top stories. Coming up tomorrow, I test out the latest Valve controller for your ears. Am I winning?